it is every time. Auckland, New Zealand. Just above the Sky Tower. Slightly to the left. And the VO building. To the right there. Come across. That's the Sky Tower. And the moon smack right there. Beautiful. It's just about daylight. And it's 6:05 a.m. And people start work at 7 o'clock in the morning, so it's still pretty early. Nice crisp air, and about 13 degrees, but how about it's warm. Weather, this moon, it's at its largest, closest to Earth. If you guys can just shift that up a bit so you can see right there. There. There's a bit of haze in the sky. Overcast. So yeah, that's the moon. Disappear shortly as the sun comes up, daylight about 6, it's about 7 minutes past 6 a.m. here in Auckland, New Zealand. Look at that, yeah, lovely. Oh wow, look at that way, sneaking out through the clouds, and bright enough to see. Beautiful. Lovely, I'm glad I caught it. That's the first time it's come out all night. About 5:30 this morning. Showed its face out of it. That's the Sky Tower just to the left. Here. That's special. This is more spiritual at the moment. It's just feeling that now. Mauai, I'm here to speak for Mauai on Easter Island and our history. Do with the astronomy, astrology, and also our connections to Africa, Giza, Pyramids, and Mauai on East Island, and also at the East Cape, North Island, New Zealand, Te Pito, the history I'm putting together with that writer has. And it's all on Facebook. So you can see this beautiful picture of the moon gracing our skies here in Auckland, and just making some connections with us here. Now there she is glowing, bright, clear, in amongst the clouds. Makes it special. For the last time, it's daylight. I'm just watching it, and bringing you this picture. There are the hours of the morning. Hopefully, it'll have some connection to you too. With us here, Polynesian, Tahitian. Of Mauai, spirit. So we're lucky. We've got a nice picture of it. Very nice picture. It's bright now. Just sending a message through. I hope you enjoy this as much as I do. To give us good luck. One day soon we'll be able to understand more in the universe and to look after this earth. That's our job. And give us success with our projects. From here on. Beautiful. Skies are overcast. And until another year later, the moon will disappear. Smaller size than that. So that's as close as we're ever going to get. Lamely and Vera, and that it's right in line with the Sky Tower. Look at that, man. It's just above it. Look, it's lining up. It's gonna go smack right in the middle of it. There, right on top of it. Oh, wow. It's just a short way off the top of the tower. I'll just leave the film running until it goes smack right on top. It's 6:12 a.m. 6:12 a.m. on a Monday morning in Auckland, New Zealand. So there you go, look at that. I'm going to make a short clip and turn it off just now. Thank you very much.